I'm Ivan Gold, attorney at law of the law offices of Ivan W. Gold. I represented Ms. Maria Francisco in her $15.3 million verdict against AC Transit. And this was the largest verdict ever in the history against AC Transit. And it was based on this incident that you're going to see in just a moment that resulted in Maria having a severe burst fracture in her back. This occurred back in 2011, and Maria Francisco has suffered three spinal surgeries thus far. Let's take a look at that incident. This is what caused Maria Francisco such serious injuries to her spine. To add insult to injury, this is how the AC Transit driver reacted after speeding over a speed bump, which threw Maria Francisco into the air and had her landing on the edge of her seat in the back of the AC Transit bus.
Oh, ain't nothing happened to her.
Okay, I'm a problem. Let me tell you one thing now. There is cameras up here. I'm gonna call and if y'all faking, I'm telling y'all now, they gonna prosecute y'all.
AC Transit would not offer a reasonable settlement, so we had to seek justice. And as I said in the paper following the verdict, it is perplexing why AC Transit fought this case so hard when there was nothing to gain by doing so. It's a mystery why AC Transit fought this case so hard. In order to fully seek justice for Maria Francisco and her injuries, I put together a complete legal team that together we fought and ultimately got justice for Maria Francisco. I was born and raised in Oakland, California, and have practiced personal injury law and criminal law for 24 years. My father, Judge Stanley P. Gold, was an Alameda County Superior Court judge for 25 years and a civil rights and criminal attorney for 25 years before that. So helping people, law and justice, defending people's rights has been a part of my family for more than 75 years. And I am here for anyone and everyone for any serious personal injury case, civil rights case, or criminal case. I will fight for your rights as I did for Maria Francisco in her quest against AC Transit. I'm always available to talk directly to clients, no paralegals or others who screen calls. You always talk directly to me. I represent everyday folks to well-known successful athletes like Marshawn Lynch and celebrities as well. You can call me anytime, day or night, and talk to me in confidence about your case. I am here for you and will represent you to the utmost of my ability. Thank you very much.